launched, and the Soviets did not want to have any perceived setbacks. Komarov himself felt the mission might be doomed even before it began. After the April...
It was Cosmos, and so my counterpart is Igor Komarov. Just as I am, he's very intent on trying to make sure that we...
Soyuz 1, commanded by Vladimir Komarov, was to engage with Soyuz 2 to exchange crew members. Though Komarov's craft launched...
Its participants like Gagarin, Komarov, but also McAuliffe and Scooby, and it then...